All right, just got to the gym. I'm gonna film my workout, arm wrestling specific. I did arm wrestling specific training yesterday, but I'm gonna do more today. Probably wrist wrench, probably rising, pronation, and we'll see what happens. See what type of exercise I wanna do. I'm training arm wrestling every day, arm wrestling specific stuff. I'm just altering the intensity I'm going at. I'm not killing myself. If I need to recover, then I'm doing more lightweight, high reps. If I feel fresh, then I'm going more heavier, lower reps. So I still feel pretty good today, even though I trained pretty heavy yesterday. My last table training session will be on Saturday, and then I'm 2 weeks out from competing at that point. So I'm ready to compete, man. The training has been going great. I know I'm in my best shape ever when it comes to arm wrestling. So I just want to compete as much as possible. That's the goal for me. So let's get into it. All right, I got 66 pounds on there now. Still warming up. Let's see what I can get up to today. Eighty-three pounds now. Thank you.
Thanks.